four direction throw, but the throw is not that I move Joe back here. The hook came back here still strong. I need to bring his elbow up. So if I bring his elbow up, then his head moves to the side. If his head is up, his elbow is straight. Head straight up, elbow is perpendicular. And with his shoulder up, elbow up, his head is sort of in an angle. So bring straight down, then bring it, I'm moving where the space is. Okay, so same thing, Shunai here. If I move this, and his elbow is not going to straight up and down, but his head is straight up and down. It's good. I need to turn so that the elbow is up, hits that way, and I drop down. Okay, so the movement is not that I try to move his hand over, but push down, connect down. Push, set, bring this up, and then turn. So I'm moving, so the ski, block, front block, ski, again, this movement, rolling the jaw, rolling the person's wrist across. Okay,